This is a needle threader. It has a triangular flexible tip. And you take this needle threader, take that flexible tip, the point, thread it through the eye of the needle, put the tip of the needle threader through the eye of the needle. You take your thread, you put your thread through the eye of the needle threader, pull it through just enough so you won't lose it. And then you take that needle threader and pull it back through the eye of the needle. There you have it, real simple and easy.